We have received intel that there is a mole inside the agency of DMTV. We are going to be running lie detector tests on everyone.
Have you ever tried to sabotage anyone on DMTV?
No.
No.
Bring me in Agent Ryan. Have you ever tried to sabotage anyone on Desert Mountain Television? Yes or no answer? Tell me right now!
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Sorry.
We'll get back Agent to that. Ryan.
Yeah.
Agent Connor Klein here. You've been arrested for treason.
Excuse me?
Our lie detector test showed that you were lying to me.
I'm being frank. What are you doing?
You're not being frank. You did this! And now you're gonna have to pay the penalty!
Is that John Bon Jovi?
Ah! Oh!
Hey, how are you?
Awful! Alright everybody, listen up, this will only take a second. I know it's hard for each of you to believe that Agent Ryan Steiner is the mole. Especially you. But believe it, it's true. You don't know it, but I know it. I happen to be the best at what I do. That's my job. I take full pride and honor that I know exactly what's going on. Now you gotta think to yourself, what would Ryan Steiner do? He's being chased by all of us. We all know what he's gonna do. What's your question?
Sir, when did you get a haircut?
Don't ask questions. He's gonna first try and find a vacant classroom. He knows not to use his phone. Number one, because you're not allowed to use cell phones in school. Number two, because he knows how to trace his calls. Now you gotta ask yourself, when you get face to face with Agent Ryan, Ryan Steiner. First of all, what are you guys even doing here?
This is the line for rent, right?
This is not the line for rent. This is not the line for rent.
We're getting tickets.
Get out of here. This is a top secret mission. You're ruining my mission. And now everything's ruined because of you two and your actions. I look at each and every one of you, and I think to myself, I'm scared. You are tracking your worst nightmare. Smarter and more experienced than all of you. And he knows how hard it is going to be for each and every one of you to pull that paper plane, hit him in the face, and take him out for good. So you guys each need to look inside, deep inside yourselves, and think, am I up for the challenge?
What's the password?
Clam chowder.
Okay, clam chowder. The red or the white?
The white.
Good man. Get it.
Anybody see you come?
No.
You're not gonna believe this. They think I'm the mole.
Are you kidding me?
I'm not kidding you.
How?
They've been chasing me for hours now.
What?
They think I'm the mole. They think that I set up everything that's been going on when I'm the one who initiated this investigation. I can't even tell you what's going on in my head right now. But I think I know who it is. But I'm gonna need your help.
Who is it?
Yeah.
You think so?
I think so. I only got one shot at this. I'm gonna need weapons.
I can't do that. You know I don't do that stuff anymore.
You're kidding me.
Oh. Hold on. I got a guy.
You got a guy?
I got a guy for you.
Is he, you know, crazy or is he all right?
He's good. He knows his stuff.
He's good?
Yeah, he's good.
All right, good. I'm gonna need him. All right, can you get his address?
Yeah, I got his address right here.
Let me see. Can you cover for me?
Why?
This guy's not in school. I'm gonna have to leave.
Oh, yeah. I got you.
Are you sure?
Yeah, leave. Right. I got you.
You swear?
Yeah, I'll stay here.
All right, hey.
Good man.
Focus. son. You gotta focus on the target. You gotta focus. Ryan, sign over there. I'm gonna get him. Like that. Just use your legs. Get the motion in it. Breathe it in. Drink it out. Breathe it in like San Diego. Are these the same people that think they're in Rent? Get him out of here. Go get him out of here.
Sir! I found him!
He used his phone!
He was in Tanzosh's room!
That rat! He knows not to use his phone! He knows he's up to something! Oh, he knows he's up to no good!
Sir! You almost hit me!
I'm very good with a paper airplane! I did not almost hit you! I knew exactly where I was throwing that! Don't question me and my authorities!
Yes, sir.
What's the problem, my friend? Come on in.
Hey.
Senor, what's the problem?
The problem is, everyone in Desert Mountain believes at this point that I'm the mole. They think that I'm sabotaging DMTV.
Sir, senor, I've been seeing it all over the news. I don't believe a word of it.
You've been seeing it on the news?
See.
It's already on the news, huh? You know what? I need to take these guys out. Right now.
What do you need, senor? Mouthwash, mint toast, peppermint patties?
Peppermint patties?
Si, senor.
You got peppermint patties, huh?
Yeah, si.
I don't need any of that. That sounds good. I need weapons.
Weapons? What? Why'd you say so?
You got weapons?
Oh, si, senor.
I knew I came to the right guy. Adelante! Show me where they're at.
Come on this way, senor.
Steiner. He's not at school anymore. We checked the classrooms, we checked the vacant rooms, we traced his phone calls, he's not here. Question.
I think I left my wallet in the room. I can check.
What you got there? Listen to this.
Oh my god! Agent Carter! Agent Juliet's dead!